People today are demanding new skills of their policemen, and we as a force have to learn them. We need to know more about people and their attitudes. We have to understand the pressures of modern day living and how it affects people. One never knows when the lessons of psychology will come in handy.
Yes.
Listen, there's a chap just climbing up the bridge here. I just thought you'd like to know.
Okay then, good. Thanks a lot.
Him up there, Ian?
Well, if he's fair dinkum, why go right up there to jump?
The point of the matter is we've both got to go up there.
I'll climb up behind him.
Right, I'll call for assistance. Give us your coat and hat.
Okay, Stan. What are you doing up here, old fella?
Stay away, don't get near me.
I am away, okay? What's your name?
My name's Ian.
What's this all about? You seem a bit upset.
You would be if you're in my boat. No job, pile of bills.
Is that why you're up here? A smoke? Have you any kids? I've got three. I often bring him over this bridge just to see the view.
My kids would be better off without me.
Don't be silly. How would your wife get on?
Her? All she wants to do is nag.
She's only worried about you. My wife does it all the time. They all nag at one time or another. How would your wife and kids get on without you? Sure you won't have that smoke. In through the rail, Stan.
Right, I've got him.
Put him down. That's it. Get the harness.
There.
Come on, old fella. Settle down.